out the Electified Beast, took them down. Warlord successfully takes him out. Magister using as many daxes and punches to actually survive to clear out these waves.
Over.
But it's too late. Sabo is next to fall, and nobody can hide him by now.